know about bosses exploding. Princess of Cephalopods, thank you for the resub. Welcome back to the pack. 4 months of sub hype. Did Twitch chat break? Punk Muckle Punk Muckle resubscribed as well for 2 months. Welcome back to the pack, both of you guys. Thank you for the support. That was charitably done, dear friend.
I used to be a son of coasts, but then I took arrows up my butt.
Rip. Rip, orphan. There we go. I had to refresh the chat for it to not be broken. Well, beans. It was a pretty tough fight. You just have to take it super slow with the bow. Surprisingly. Poor orphan. Gross. Punk donated 2 months of subscription. Oh, why is
sweet
that
child
what
of
the fuck?
Returned to the ocean.
Oh, that's why.
A bottomless curse. A bottomless sea. Accepting of all that there is and can be.
Why is it doing black now? We'll need to fix it here as well. There you go. Fixed! Kill bosses with a gesture. Those lips. Lawrence should be easy with headshots. Shouldn't be too bad.
Welcome.
Level up with this. So. Wait,
very
what?
Well.
Shut. Shit. Oh, Broccoli Man finished. Broccoli Man is now in the waking world.
Very well.
Now in the waking world. Actually, Broccoli Man is a great one. Never mind. Host of the Nightmare.
Farewell.
Host of the Hunter's Dream. See ya, Forsaken Goth. Take care, buddy. I used a lot of blood vials there. Those stats can't be right. The ones that were on screen. Can I buy Maria set? Sure, Twin Bloods. I'm pretty sure Broccoli Man did Moon Presence, which means that he's the... Didn't he? Because it was all bosses, so... Next up is Lawrence. Oh. 2 second latency to broadcaster. You have to add that to the encoding time, and then that's your latency. Bow only is going to make Lawrence quiver. Hi, Devartis. Lawrence, the first cleric beast. Latency to encoder is -2.7. What? That's not that. No. What? Bye, dirty shovel. Oh, hi. Easy. I gotta. Oh. I gotta go. Oh, that doesn't even reach. Where did the? No. Well, fucking kill me then.
Awaits those who pry into the unknown.
Oh. That talks. Oops. 12 seconds to broadcast 10 to encode. Yeah. Boom. Yawn. People talk? Bought Xenoblade X today, 1 hour, 1.5 hour tutorial. Nice. Wait, Braidor was talking? Really? Interesting. Well, Lawrence hype. This should hopefully be a lot better than any of the fights, really. Braidor. Absolutely, I have a YouTube channel. Lobos Junior Gaming. Why so little for endurance? Because endurance is useless in PvE. That's not useless, it's just least useful. Until you can't build anything else effectively. Basically. I believe Mikolash can be cheesed with poison. Rude, sir. Actually, he's gonna be hard if I keep a distance in the second part of the first phase. Yep, second part of the first phase. I didn't want to call it second phase, because that would be confusing to people. Worst headache ever. What? Right. Got the bullshit ranges on the boss. I guess it doesn't matter where I shoot now. The heals. Gonna spam that, bro. He does have a lot of health, so that's gonna fucking blow, actually. Bobby legs. music is better in second phase, in my opinion. Not with this fight, believe it or not, Peorth. Normally that is the case, like with Ludwig. But it's not the case with Lawrence. There's his head. Now the guide even says it doesn't work with his arms. Should we AI cheese him? Not cheese him. Honestly, it's a good strategy. Orphan of Kos is dead. Or fall down. It's not that he gets more aggressive when you cripple his head. He just gets new attacks when he loses health. Superman jump in one shot anytime he wants. That's why I'm concerned about being far away from him. But also, you can do that stuff. Annoying. How are you doing? To this. That head healed up, baby. Poink. No stamina now. Uh-oh. That sucks. A23 counter hit. Ooh. Locking onto his head is not good. Unless we're in front of him. Body lock! Vicar is somebody who takes the place of another temporarily, like an officer. Like, Oh. God damn it. Ah, here we go. Wop. Music. Pushed. Whoopsies. Wow, what? That should have been a one-shot. I guess I only get back hit by the explosion part of it. Nothing else. A long attack. Oh shit, that was really stupid. Forgot about the follow-up. Alright, I gotta pee. I'll be right back. So the guide reads, Staggering Him works in exactly the same manner as with the original Cleric Beast. He'll eventually repair the damage to his head, allowing you to injure it and stagger him again. You can also injure Lawrence's limbs, but unlike most other bosses, this will only stun him temporarily and does not actually increase the damage he receives. Reasons. Hi, Jack! How's it going? Hi, Guns Killers. What's up? Hi, Northerner Van, how's it going? Welcome to the stream! Alright, we're gonna switch to body attacks then. So I'm gonna hit him in the head right there. Boom. Okay, now we need to switch back to head. Whoops, don't fucking... Why am I pressing up on the D-pad to dodge? Jesus. Yeah, viscerals were never not allowed. We used viscerals on Orphan. We used viscerals on Ludwig. We used viscerals... Did we use viscerals on Maria? I'm not sure we did. Da-dum-dee. Dodge up! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I hear Fieldy. I didn't know Fieldy was here. I mean, the bow does pretty good damage elsewhere. As long as they're not blood resistant. Like Maria was! She was resistant to blood damage. Like a bee. Hitting him in the head. Look at this fucking cycle of attacks, though. Alright, sure, keep blowing up the ground. Jesus. Uh oh, that might actually be cool. God, stop! What are you doing? This memory leak? The memory leak glitched? Okay, he did a different attack. We're good. I have like 48 blood tinge or something. Oh, you son of a bitch. What a sneaky bastard. He's like low health flame lurker? I'm not sure I would call Lawrence low health. Don't Superman me. Oh God. You didn't Superman. So happy. Where's my viscerals? And yeah. It'd be cool if you can knock down the tapestries around the room. Why? I just saw him moving and I was like, oh! Fuck that attack. Don't do it again. I think Lawrence probably has the most health. Is it easier to bow down Lawrence? I don't know. Is it? That's really... I mean, for me? No. For other people, maybe. Flop, flop, flop. God damn it. Where do I Superman? Pah! No headshot. This business about that. Blop. Are you on to your next phase yet? Taco Bell mode. About it. Taco Bell. Yeah, Taco Bell. Fuck. least threatening attack in this fight. Don't lose all your stamina. Heroes Die Young, I've beaten this boss with my fists only, so that's why my strategies probably look weird, but they're extraordinarily safe and good. Also, we're doing both, wow. I mean, you need to execute, like, dodge as well. Feel free to pick at my strategies, but I've pretty much done the hardest fight of this guy in the world. Oh my god. Oops. Swings that I'm not taking are there, like, specifically to not get one shot. Also, I need to make the best of my arrows, just for good practice. Since a charged R2 does 800 damage, and a regular R1 does like 300 damage, and they cost the same ammo, the more R2s I can get, the better. Besides, you get much more of the epic music in this fight. Makes that fucking contact. Oh, there were souls on that thing. You bode. That was second try. First try, we got him to phase two, and then I got... Oh, yeah. I hit... Oh, no. That was third try, because of that one attempt where I meant to dodge, but instead I blood bullets. Got it. That was... I don't know what that was. Not gonna have... Oh, I have an extra one of these. I still need more, though. Dun, da, dun.
Welcome. What? Very well.
This quality build. Strength skill, blood tinge 50. Arcane 40.
Farewell, good.
Monday through Friday, Phantom Paradox, 11 a.m. Central Time, for usually around 7 to 8 hours. And then Sunday nights is SNES Sunday, 8 p.m. Central Time, Central Standard Time. Wow, the strength! This is my character that I went through the DLC on the first playthrough. It's a character that's far along, and this was not built for the bow. It had good stats for the bow already. So now, witches, I guess. Right? Yeah. We haven't even gone to witches yet. Space Sunday was replaced by SNES Sunday, Misty. It's Amon! Or is it It Seaman? It's probably It's Amon. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Thank you for subscribing. Subhype. Subhype. But not epic bosses. This build good for other long-range weapons? Blood tinge is what you want for long-range weapons. Make witches of Himwick arrow stab only? No. That sounds terrible. I've done fist only and I don't even want to do that. Full of bold hunter's marks. We did cheese orphan, it's on YouTube. It's called Broccoli Orphan and Cheese Casserole. We didn't cheese with a bow, though, if that's what you're asking. Oops. Have you seen the Peeble cheese? I don't know what that is, so no. I have not. Oh no, you can't cheese with cheese orphan with the bow. You get knocked down, right? Oh, hit them. Shoot it! Oh, he's not dead. Wow. Resetting? Resetty spaghetti? Evil. I don't mind picking up materials since this character is very nice all-around build for future weapons, I'm sure. Future runs. Bull crunch. Whoa. Plip plop cheese. I don't want to see plip plop cheese. I want to always experience the full plip plop. Yeah, I believe I am going to give Dragon's Dogma another chance when it comes out on PC. I played it before and I own it, Dark Arisen, on PS4. PS3? PS3. But I was bored by it after 5 hours, I think. Don't forget the splish splash. Oof. Oof.
Water.
Sikrin! Sikrine? My pronunciation is being based off the word saccharin. Fuck. Sikrin, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. I knew that she did that, but I figured that if you ran past her, she couldn't do that. But no. I guess that's what the setup is. Sub hype! So what now? We finish the game with the bow. It'd be hilarious if you just got trapped in a cycle of being knocked off cliff by her. No. Girl. Good girl. Ouch. You got a lot of health, dude. You got a lot of health. Why did it aim it? Alright. Die. Yay! Good. I got all my arrows back. Hello. 1,000 damage! Holy shit. Good. A good.
R2 for the win!
Oh, this is gonna be backstab? Sup! Correct. Sweet.
Sweet. So good.
Come at you, foul beast.
What? Build is pretty legit. At least having the bow as a secondary weapon. I mean, the bow's not OP. You could run up to a dude and do 1,000 damage too. Relatively safely. Dim gems. Any general tips for level 4 playthrough? You know, I don't know. I don't remember anything about my level 4 playthrough. Shit. Don't lock, don't shit, fuck, dick, fuck, gut, god. Okay. What? The? What? Fuck me doing? Oh, wait! We should be able to do this. Oh, but it uses so much stamina. Oh, I don't know. No! There's no first-person aim. You can use the monocular to aim, though. Oh, what the- hello! No. No. This. I think I saw her over there. Let's see if this works. Maybe she wasn't over there. is. Yeah, you can hit her even though she's invisible. Pretty funny. This fight's gonna suck, actually. I mean, I can stay away from everything. But... I don't know. I gotta bring their health down together. Where are you, in the middle here? Up top? Lady! Hey, lady! No, Jesus. Okay. Not only did that not hit the witch, I was expecting it to be blocked by the other guy, and it wasn't. I feel like if you were to have, like, over 40 insight or something, you should be able to see them when they're invisible. Hello? Russo! Thank you so much for the resub. Welcome back, buddy. Okay, cool. So I can do that. Charge R2 for backstab, R1, and then a regular R2 for it. This is all doing damage. You just can't see the boss's health bar at this point. The second witch's health. That is. Dun dun. Beans. I'll just keep doing that. That's pretty effective damage. R2 and then an R1. Hello, you disappeared? Oh no, you appeared. The almost dead one, I think. Or the one that we can see the health bar for. Hello. Oh shit, oh shit, the guys are coming. The dudes are coming! Get her out of there. Bum, bum. Oh, no! She appeared and insta-cast that. That's rude. Very rude. Why can't I kill the dudes wandering around? I mean, I can, but why would I do that? I think we should be... Oh, they're both right here. Shrike edibly. Shrike debly. Oh, wow. Ha! Fucking... It couldn't even see her health bar. Lined it up perfecto. Rike, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolf Pack. Subhype.
Double kill.
Right in the face. Or are there bows in this game if they have guns? Because players like bows. It's a weapon of the old hunter, which is in the past when hunters first began hunting beasts and the blood plague first realized itself in the world. They made cruder weapons that were not as fanciful. I have plenty of blood vials and bullets. Also, yes, I'm in the made him a special weapon. And the bow is stronger than most guns. Which is it then? Wait, Shrike, why isn't your sub show up for me? That's weird. Holy shit, it's already 2:30 p.m. Where did the day go? Playing Bloodborne. Guns existed, Simon just likes bows. So there you go. Oh, yeah. Forbidden Woods. Bloodborne is my favorite Soulsborne game, but everybody has their own opinion. I would make sure that the payment went through Shrik. And then if it doesn't fix itself soon, maybe contact Twitch support? No poll right now, that's odd. I rarely have polls.
Oh yeah.
Blood damage, not too bad on these guys. Quicksilver! Bullets! Well, I'm glad you enjoy the stream, Renams. Hi, Perrin Floyd. How's it going? What I have against poles? I have everything against homonyms. Pink camo, best camo. Already dead. It must, yeah, it must be a coincidence, True Monkey. Beautiful. This is a mixed armor set. Decorated hunter's chest, old hunter's gloves and boots, and Maria's hat. Oh shit! He's here. Hi. Find me. Just doing a thing. He doesn't have good blood defense. That's unexpected. Damn it. Oh my god! Just. Fuck you. Okay. Fuck me then. Yeah, Amelia's dead. You have to kill Amelia to get to the DLC and to get to the Forbidden Woods. Oh, look at this. Surprise. Good damage. But we can pretty much entirely outrange them. Ow. Good, his blunderbuss doesn't do stupid amounts of damage. Ooh, dodgy. Oh! Ow, fuck a bag. Oh my god, you shitter. You shitter. What are you doing there? Alright, I don't care so much about blood bullets then, fine. There's way too much fucking stuff going on over here. 580. Center hit. Damn it, crows. Doesn't matter if I miss. I'm hitting other stuff. Oh, you're dead. Madara's Whistle. Actually does, would do some pretty good damage on this one. Probably. Not really, Matt Grigg. The thing is, in this game particularly, the size of the bar doesn't have anything to do with how much stamina you have, because I can throw on 15% stamina rune, but it doesn't grow the bar by 15%. It's kind of weird. Yeah, I joined the new Sunbro Covenant. The whistle is actually not an arcane item, it's a new blood tinge item. And it summons a giant snake that chomps up from the ground. I might stream on Christmas. If I do, it'll be evening time, my time, which is like probably anywhere from 6 to 8 hours from now. Christmas Eve, I will be streaming though. I have so many blood vials because the communion runes give you extra blood vials. Yep, the snake can hit you. I don't know. Let's check the whistle. On a crow. That. Hey. $900 damage. Snakes eat birds. Is that right? There's a bird that... I think there's a snake that eats birds. Minara's Whistle only run? I don't think that's doable. Not enough damage. Like, consider that Orphan has 19,000 health. I would have to get 20 plus Madara Whistle casts, and they cost 4. Oh, wait. Could do that. Ugh. Nah, that doesn't sound fun. I don't want to do that. Hunter's Tool only run. I think we've done that. It sucks. Basically, you just do Executioner's Glove all day. Uh-oh. Lawrence's second phase would be easy with Madara's Whistle? That. Yeah, we determined that Arcane only, or Hunter Tool only, would be, like, need to be New Game Plus, at least. And then at that point, there's only a couple abilities that are damage efficient that you would want to use. Like, you can't use Call Beyond, because you'll run out of bullets immediately. We did Beast Transform Slanus while we were leveling the fist-only character.
Away! Away!
Cannons! Visceral into Madara's only run. But you don't even get the extra damage. If you mean parry, like parry him and then cast the whistle? It's not on YouTube. It was on the... Twitch run. Yeah, I posted that video online, Stray Lost Idiot. What level am I? 197. I haven't done Fist of Gratia only. I guess we could do that. The thing is, it's not gonna be that different from Fist only. It will be on the bosses that I can't, that I won't be visceraling, but I would rather do something more interesting for that. Dark Souls inspired run? I think this whole game is inspired from Dark Souls. I do want to do a selfie run, but I don't think we can do a run per se. We just basically will collect selfies. I do want to work on cheese strats for bosses, and that was an option on the poll last time. But I think the options for runs going forward would be no Hunter's Dream until the end. And blood level 4 for DLC and finding cheese strats. I did do a no death run. Isn't this a continuation from the broccoli run? No. Different character. We already finished the broccoli run. Suppose you can chain backstab pigs, but... Torch only DLC? I mean, Torch does pretty good damage. Oh no! Pig, please. Pig, please. Do your... God, yes, but not where I am. Pig, help. Holy sh... Where am I? Dead. Yeah. What the fuck just happened? I couldn't get anywhere. That is Yharnam could be cool. Define cool. I think they'll be annoying because they're going to dodge everywhere. Dun 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 dum. Baby Rage 3. Luckily, we got the shortcut there. There's no encumber potential in Bloodborne, Johnny. There's no equip load. You can equip any of the largest things and you'll still have the same movement speed and dodging and all that. The only thing with that, Master, is like, it's no fun because we either have to upgrade the next weapon or just shitty weapon. Can we? Oh. Oh shit. Really? Fuck. Oh my god. Just put some arrows inside your butthole. Come on, do the thing. Do the thing. No. I want you to do the thing. No! Fuck you. Oh, there he goes. Now he does the thing. Oh. Part of the challenge you can throw in. I understand why people would like to see like a use a different weapon after each boss run, but it just doesn't, it's not interesting to me. Need to make me some food soon. My belly. My tummy rumbles. Got the rumblies. Only hands can cure. Pig confirmed harder than Lawrence. Boop. Orphan of Oink. Well. Play WoW with a guy named Pig Pounder. Maybe he was an aspiring designer who eventually got hired from software and designed these pigs. in like 10 years, Shrike? Probably not. Okay. Let's do it! So dodgy. Like, if I shoot... No! Chat. I wish the arrow would pierce and hit multiple enemies. That would be badass. Run! Oh, praise that gravestone. Oh, I hit him. It's just gonna be a lot of running around. Ha! Take that, nerd! What'd you get for not paying attention? Ow! What'd I get for not paying attention? Ow! Hammer! Shit, Ripper! I think the cheese on these guys is gonna be even better with the bow. What the? Look. Takes so much of my time. Like, I might be able to just cheese from a distance the whole time. In fact. Dude, you need to change your POV. Could have been a death right there. Oh wow, still can be a death. Stop spamming! Oh shit. God damn it. How is that not a backstab? That sucks a lot, actually. Finish this dick. Jesus. Oh my god. Yeah. Gotta love it. Gotta love these phases. Range there, super range attack. God damn. Oh. No good. Oh, snuck it around. Undo explosion. Wow. Wow. W-A-U-W. Pretty good. There we go. Okay, now can we just do this? I think we can. Although, I need stamina. Oh, and bullets. 2204. This sucks. This is gonna happen a lot. It's gonna happen a lot. Thanks. It's on a Blizzane. Into R2. Look at those teeth! Those teeth were so derpy! It's ridiculous. Hi, Rage Huntara. How's it going? Cool beans. Flop. Good. Full on all that. Yay! We are full up on all those things. Sure, my two. Okay, I need to grab food, so I'm going to do that. We're gonna throw on Muzak. We'll put the epic music playlist back on while my character does make contact. And I'll be back in just a bit once I get that food going. Thank you guys for.